The third control over exposure is the ISO setting. Traditionally, this was the setting for film emulsions that was set down by the International Standardization Organization. This is a number that is used to rate the sensitivity or speed of the image sensor. This is, in effect, like adding more or less light to the image.